Hi there, my name is Andrew Simpson. I'm a composer, performer, and conductor who creates new scores for silent films. I'm also a professor of music at Catholic University in Washington, D.C. And I'm inviting you, fans, supporters, and lovers of silent film and music, to join me in bringing two nearly unknown silent film gems, one from the Library of Congress, the other from the University of Southern California, to DVD for the first time.
The first film is Whispering Shadows, a creepy 1921 feature drama which deals with the occult and messages sent from beyond the grave. Directed by Emile Chateau, Whispering Shadows stars Charles A. Stevenson as a businessman who wrongly accuses his future son-in-law of embezzlement before his own sudden death. Lucy Cotton, as his daughter, seeks to clear her fiancé's name and seems to receive messages from her deceased father to help unmask the real villain. This feature is being made available from the Library of Congress Moving Image Archives. Special thanks to Rob Stone and LOC for making this film available.
Those of you who were at the Library of Congress's Mostly Lost workshop in Culpeper, Virginia last summer saw Whispering Shadows and heard my new score on the LOC's Walker Wurlitzer Digital Theater organ. It caused something of a stir. I think because the film allowed me to tap into a wide range of emotions and use some unusual textures and colors to help express the story. I feel a real affinity with this film, and I take the theater organ to some strange places to help express that story. The second film is The Devil's Assistant, a 1917 short drama about a physician who takes terrible revenge on the woman who jilted him and married another.
The film features some fantastic red-tinted images of hell, complete with condemned souls writhing in an infernal lake and a winged demon stirring a huge cauldron of morphine.
Come on, who doesn't want to see a winged demon stirring a huge cauldron of morphine? The oppressive gloom of The Devil's Assistant and its fantastical imagery calls for a dark, bizarre sound world in my theater organ score. The Devil's Assistant is being made available from the University of Southern California's Hugh M. Hefner Moving Image Archive. Special thanks to Dino Everett at USC, who turned me on to this film, which makes a perfect macabre partner for Whispering Shadows. So, you may be asking, if these films are that good, why are they basically unknown? The best reason in the case of Whispering Shadows is that it survives in the comparatively rare 28mm format. 28mm was edged out by Kodak's later introduction of what would become the standard 16mm gauge. The situation with regard to Devil's Assistant is harder to assess. The digital scan was made from a 16mm print belonging to eminent film historian William K. Everson. There is a small degree of decomposition visible in the print, but the overall film is quite viewable. The production timeline is fast-moving. The goal, barring any unforeseen technical delays, is to have the finished discs available to backers in June 2017. Beyond that, I forged an agreement with Ben Modell and Undercrank Productions to have the DVD released to the general public in October 2017, just in time for Halloween. The film archives of the world hold treasures which only fully reward us when they are seen. The Library of Congress and USC have generously made these worthwhile films available for this project. But it is you, the community who cares about silent film and its preservation, who seek out rare, unknown titles and spread the word about your finds, who extend what the world's archives do. This is your chance to step in and bring these two neglected films back into the light. Feel free to ask me questions about the project and learn more at the Kickstarter project page. I will update you as things progress. Join me in helping make these films live again. And thank you.